Why does the Bible start there? Basically, it starts with talking about how God created people in his, her image.
Hold on. In his or her image? No, God created male and female in his image. Gender neutral pronoun. God cannot be an it cannot love. God is father, a father can love. That is why it's so important to respect how God identifies himself, Mark.